tells the story.
Okay, so here we go. Why would God come to L.A. From Justin Hopkins? Justin, what album is this album?
This is on You Are Where You Come From, which is the one I made in Sweden.
All right, let's go.
Oh my, my, I'm so sick of this city. It's like your regular problems on crack times 13. Why does anyone stay? 'Cause it's warmer than from where we came. Or this off-duty for life asshole on the side of the street blows smoke in my face as I pass. Innocently I turn to him and I say softly, how the hell you know that I'm not Jesus? Jesus, come home. It said, why would God ever come to L.A.? If he was traveling the world in his ark singing innocence, he'd roll right past the valley, Hollywood and West Broadway. 'Cause God can't be bought. God's got no dreams to be lost. Hell, God can't be shot. Why would God come to L.A.? My, my, I'm so sick of their problems. It's like everyone's got one. There's no need to solve it. I'm sure if y'all prayed, you'd probably burn up right where you stand. So you can take your needle and I'll take my smoke. I'll watch it crumble. Will I grow God's dope? And for a minute when he visits, I'm sure he'd say your purple tastes good here, son. Tastes good on my soul. Why would God ever come to L.A.? If he was traveling the world in his ark, saving innocence, he'd roll right past the valley, Hollywood and West Broadway. 'Cause God can't be by. God's got no dreams be lost. God can't be shot. So why would God come to L.A.? Oh my, my, I'm so sick of this city. It's like you regular problems on crack times 13. Why does anyone stay? 'Cause it's warmer than from where we came. This off-duty for life assholes and their bullshit dreams rising up this ladder to get in fake magazines. Well, I'm sure if I call God, he'd be kind enough to show his face. But God, he'd be too late.
Woo!